May you do what is right and good, so that you will not be shaken. You will not be afraid of bad news, for your heart is firm, trusting in the Lord. May your heart be steady and without fear until you triumph over your circumstances. In Jesus' name, amen.